Ooh, I gotta zoom that back out. I can't. Not that good of a aimer. That could be kind of cool. A little zoom action, the slush. Big recovery. I'm trying to aim the camera and drive this thing, which is nearly impossible. At least to actually look at the screen to aim it and drive is pretty hard. Stuck in my wheel. I can hear something going tick, 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 tick. There we go. Yep. Someplace. There he is. He's stuck in this one. Benefits of gravel. See, that fell down. That's where I got to be in a position where I can see. It's fallen. Go back wide. So I assume my low voltage is going to kick in here because I just shot an 18 something minute video and I'm 5 in. That's a little rough. I think low voltage might have just kicked in. Yeah. So that's it. Yeah, 20 something, 22. Not quite 25 minutes. Well, I did drive it. See, this isn't a true... This isn't a true time either, because when I started this battery, I forgot to press record, and I ran the thing for a little tiny bit, so I still don't have a true accurate time, which is kind of weird, but... What's nice is low voltage is still fun. I know I say it a lot. It's almost more fun to be in low voltage mode because it's like a little less out of control. Is that a thing? I almost said I'm getting in my groove right before that. I just about said it. Because I was kind of getting into a groove a little bit. It's like, I don't know if it's just the thoughts. I think those thoughts, and then disaster strikes. Oh, knock that jump down. Doesn't like to be stuck. Okay. Ooh, we're hung up. On a twig. Thanks, twig. Okay. I don't know what that was. That was a lot of cookies to a total jump destroying crash. Good times. That's it. That's a wrap, kids. She just croaked out. All right. This thing is fun as hell. Stay safe, kids.